Oh my god. Hey, Clem. Is it refreshing real bad? Tell me how the stream looks, though, for real. Tell me if it looks any better than normal. Am I on fire again? Come on. Playing with your ass. I think I figured out what I was doing wrong. You need to, like, chase after him when he's shooting his shit. No. Won't fuck.
Fucking dog.
Oh, god. No. Alright. You're fucked now, pooch. Come on. I will kill you. So, three deaths and six streams later. It was just a regular dog. What does Staff of the Dead do? Tamed beasts deal poison damage. Nice. We gotta test it out. And while we're here, I guess we can craft some arrows. All right. Does the stream look any different? Does it look better? I'm on a different TV.
The last mortal to dance with Cerberus and live was Heracles. But then he had Athena and Hermes wrapped around his mighty finger. So tell me, who's wrapped around your finger? Which god helped you slay my beast?
There were no gods in that pit. Just me and my spear.
So you did have help from the gods. I know who you are. What you've done. And I'd say you owe me, Keeper.
It wasn't my plan to be thrown down that hole, but here I am. What do you want from me?
Thanks to you, my realm is more chaotic than ever. With Cerberus gone, there's nothing to stop the dead from crossing over to the world of the living.
Okay. Thanks, Clem.
So find another dog.
You find another dog! I'm sorry you had to see that.
It's just, this TV's got HDR. My family. So that's why I was wondering if the colors were, like, better, or it looked better, or something.
This. So I think it's only fair that you fix it.
Fine. Tell me where you keep the multi-headed monsters around here, and I'll be right back.
No, my dear Keeper. My realm, my rules. I have four gates. Instead of one guardian for them all, I want you to find me four guardians. One for each of them. The underworld is filled with kings, heroes, legends. All lost. All trying to find purpose. You could give them that purpose.
The Cerberus was a fierce guardian. What human could replace him?
No human could. A legend, though. Immortal in the minds of the living. Would strike terror in any who dare to cross over. Find me four of those.
And if I don't find these guardians, then what?
Boundaries between the world of the living and the realm of the dead will melt. The vile creatures locked away in Tartarus will roam free. Mortal souls will wander lost for eternity. And I will be very, very angry with you.
Teach me how to use this stuff, and it's a deal.
Ah, yes. The trials of the Keeper. I've already heard how you'll stop at nothing to figure out that boring little stick of yours.
This boring little stick.
Tell you what. Go talk to my ferryman, Charon. Help him put things back in order, and I'll help you fulfill your destiny. See what you've done? These are everywhere now. Fix.
Oh, I'll fix it.
My brother and I have a little wager on whether or not you'll succeed in your quest. Don't let me down. You don't want to owe me twice.
He's dead, Queen. I killed him. Why am I using this stupid stick? See what our new map looks like. Kinda looks like my penis. At least this part does. Really narrow, and then a big mushroom head. No, I'm just kidding. I'm just kidding. Give me a second. Why does it look like I don't want to go in there? Oh, it's not that bad. You're welcome, Queen. I didn't want to say this, but I seen, like, after all that shit, I seen him in Redbeard's stream talking shit. Not about you, about Jay's stream. This look like it's gonna be tough. Oh God. Don't notice me. What's going on? Is there like... So I gotta do this shit with like half health? That's nuts. And they're shooting arrows at me the whole time? What is going on for real? How do I kill these guys then? I probably have to kill all these normies first, huh? Work. Nice. Look at my level. 69. What is that? Man, there's a volcano over there. Torch ain't helping much, is it? Can I slide under there? Guess I probably have to go around, huh? Kill you all the way. Oh great, not this bullshit again. Oh. Good God, man. I play this game all the time and never die. So I don't know what the hell's going on with this. Ooh. All right, now we're back out. Yeah, under pressure, that's it. Like, this game's really easy to not die in. I mean, you can give yourself health, and there's just a cooldown period on it. Oh, God. Queen. Fucking hate him. I did that. No. Oh god, 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 god. Look how big that one is. Me and Queen had a conversation last night about how much I hate snakes. Just like body parts floating in there. Sure glad I swam through that. All these old puzzle type things are always so much fun. And who would have guessed I went the wrong side? Oh boy. Why am I so dumb? Oh, absolutely. This game is, it's a lot of fun. You remember making me pick the girl to play with, Queen? I'm really glad you did. back at the beginning. Gotta be through that other way. Climb back up here. Nope, guess not. Queen. Glad the stream's no longer screwed up. I actually hang out. There's definitely something you do with these. See, this one's water. That did nothing. Should probably stop exploring and actually start the thing first. This here is all this magic symbols. It's 5:40 here. PM. Oh, there's my boy. What the fuck are you? Damn jackal.
How was my day? Well, I killed a three-headed beast, got yelled at by Hades. And now I'm on my way to meet the ferryman of the underworld. How was yours?
This place just... Yeah, I'm same time zone as Jick. This place looks like King's Landing after Daenerys did her thing.
Busy ferryman. Someone just had to kill the guardian of the gate, and now I'm up to my eyeballs in rotting newcomers. So, unless some god sent you to plug all the holes and clean up the mess between the realms, I don't want anything to do with you.
It just so happens that Hades sent me.
What did a shiny, livid fleshling like you do to end up in debt to the god of the underworld?
I may have killed Cerberus.
Well, now that Hades' big dog is dead, rifts have opened all across the underworld. My passengers are being attacked by prisoners of Tartaros and all of his little dogs.
Listen, I have to find four guardians to protect the gates and close the rifts. Hades said you'd need my help.
Unbelievable. He sends a fleshling through the underworld to fix a problem only the dead can solve.
Only the dead can solve. So that's why I felt so weak when I fought those things.
The last fleshling who worked for Hades wore a special suit of armor, but he's been torn to shreds. Now the armor's been scattered across the realm.
My mother told me my path would be tough, but she never prepared me for this.
And you're going to have to fight some pretty vengeful warriors to collect four of the pieces. The fifth, a set of gauntlets.
Oh, I didn't... Oh my god, it totally slipped my mind. Charon, thank you for your gauntlet and, Ancient Evil. Really, way to look out for us, bro.
What makes this armor I need so special?
Forged on the bronze anvil that fell into Tartaros, it allows fleshlings like yourself to see things they shouldn't see, and go places they shouldn't go.
Of course, Hades never mentioned this.
He's very selective.
You said something about prisoners.
The underworld's most horrific offenders are locked away in the prison of Tartaros. Many have escaped through the rifts and are putting the rest of us, hard-working, dedicated, passionate souls, in peril.
What did you mean, exactly, when you said... Little dogs?
The hounds of Hades. Nasty little creatures who hunt and destroy the lost souls who weren't granted passage across the Styx by yours truly.
Time to put this place back in order.
All you need to do is collect some armor, defeat angry warriors, and find four guardians to protect the underworld.
Right.
Seeing as you're
yeah, sounds
here,
easy enough.
I'll give you some advice. The Barren Pond, the Eternal Battlefield, and Hades Palace are all excellent places to start. And if you happen to have any spare time, I've got some work for you as well.
I love the way the world looks. The last episode of this DLC was much brighter. But I do kind of like the soft brown tones. It's not awful. Yeah, the regular world is just beautiful. Like the draw distance and everything, it looks great. What the hell? Man, I'm talking this game up so much, and this crap happens so often, it's not even funny. Especially in DLCs. You land in this, like, a spot, and you get trapped in the map. Okay, oh, I'm out. At least I was able to get out of that one. That was cool. Ooh, that was quick. Ooh. Yeah, I would have been so mad. This game takes forever to load. And like every time that happens to me where I get stuck like that, it's in a like a enemy fortress like this where I've done half the stuff and then I gotta go back and restart all over again. Oh no, it saves plenty, but when, like, it won't save because I'm in a restricted area, you know? Something tells me I gotta hit that through. There's got to be some tunnel down here. I bet I have to go through here even though I don't have the armor for it. If I have to equip freaking, oh my god, that's two places already that are like that, that I can't even complete.
A set of footprints. Too small to be an adult. those bones belong to? Dolls? In the underworld?
They did a really good job with the story in this game. Like, different side missions and stuff are actually fun. Hey, Queen. Welcome back.
What's this? A message?
North of the Barren Pond, I will wait for you. Passes his souls. We got two dogs guarding that. I was about to leave here without even getting the treasure. To us, it sounded mad that you took your kid to school. It's like nighttime where he is, and it's evening where I am. Some lovin's.
What would you like?
Yeah, I don't know. You got anything good? I'll take all this.
My thanks. Welcome, mis tios.
I gotta go. I'm sorry, guys. I gotta go with my normal outfit. Hold on a sec.
Something you need?
This outfit's cool and all, but I got one that I love, and I have to wear it. Why would I be upgrading that now? I'm about to.
Please ask for anything you want.
This is definitely my favorite outfit in this game. Fucking Wonder Woman, bitch. Now the menus are really easy, to be honest. You have to bring up the menu a lot, which kind of sucks, but they're not that hard. I drink so I can be angry at women. Oh, that's pretty funny. More dogs, more Levins. Come here, boys. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Up on him. No, I cannot. You want a treat? You want a treat? Let's get you a treat.
Knowledge of the gods should be useful in the underworld.
Oh, cool. I'm about to get something cool, I think. Which one is it? This one? Use it, but yeah, one thing they did in this DLC, there's a bunch of really shitty perks in here, and as you can tell, I didn't even own any levels of that one before, but now they're changing them slightly, which is cool, making them actually useful. Supposed to be finding chests or something. I was. What the hell, man. Find these
Treasure chest, I guess. Come on now. No. Shit. Ain't fair. It's not usually this hard to find stuff. Or figure out what you're supposed to be doing. Didn't I dive in here? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not going back up that way. So, Queen, you missed me kill the dog, huh? That was like the highlight of this stream was me fighting that thing. That's what I looked forward to most. Because that's how the last episode ended. And I'm like, oh yeah, when this starts up, oh boy. This super awesome content is not suitable for those who don't like super awesomeness. Wait, is this where I went in the first place? Indeed it is. I bet these doors open or something. No, maybe not. Yeah, you can see. You can kind of see on that side. Out. What do you mean, am I stuck? Sorta, I guess. Gonna figure out. I'm just trying to find these areas, that's really all I'm doing. I usually don't take my time on video games, but I don't know. I really enjoy this game. So, I want to go out and look around. Look at that pretty sunset. Look at these weeds. Oh, that's pretty gnarly. That's Hades. Yeah, I know. This thing's a giant smog mess. Look at that thing. That thing's creepy as hell. How did you even see me? Oh shit. Don't shoot arrows at me. This is normally how I fight. Oh, you fuck. I'm coming to get you, Barbara. Oh, boy, really? What the fuck? Yeah, bitch. Not today. Not today. That's from a movie, Queen. It's from Night of the Living Dead. It's a brother and sister in the beginning of the movie, and he's like, they're coming to get you, Barbara. Look, here comes one of them now. Sorry, I don't know if you guys have noticed. I only slept for like 3 hours last night, so I'm like really tired.
Oh, he got fucked up. You guys see that? Damn. Like, nope. Suppose we hit this spot first.
This is palace. And those must be the escaped prisoners of Tartarus, Harun spoke of.
Well, how the fuck do I get in here? He went flying. Don't shoot arrows at me. I told you this. Oops, sorry, buddy. Just roll around on the ground. Yeah, move it, Dick.
Thank you.
Fuck. Fair. Damn it. Why do I keep getting fucked up? No, I wasn't ready. I wasn't ready. No more level 69. Now we're 70. Sad. Yeah, right in your fucking brain, bitch. And they were like, them slapping the fuck out of me.
Mercy, after all. Oh, Mistios, your appearance is what I've been waiting for.
Funny. You're the last person I want to see.
Of course, of course. Our parting terms were less than amicable.
You sent me to kill my father and tried to kill me.
Which I now regret deeply. Seeing the underworld torn apart by chaos has shown me the error of my ways.
Enough talk. If you want me to believe your change of heart, prove it with action.
Of course. I'd expect nothing less.
What a mess. Elpinor, I expect this to be cleaned up.
Of course, Hades.
And consider finding a more permanent solution to the Mongers' attacks while you're at it.
The Mongers here too?
The Monger escaped Tartarus. He's continuing the cult's work by recruiting other escaped prisoners as they exit the rifts.
I've seen them. They put up a good fight.
We've captured one of them, but he won't tell me where the Monger is hiding. Threaten him, perhaps?
What makes you think I'd help you?
Hades and I are close, and you need him to teach you about your staff.
Help is the new gauntlet out yet?
He'll appreciate this, Cassandra. As would I, of course.
Fine. But I'm doing this for myself.
By Zeus! Not you again, Elpinor! I've heard enough of your spineless posturings to last two lifetimes!
Tell me where the Monger's hiding, or I start breaking bones.
Come now, Cassandra. There's no need for that.
You said...
My friend, I offer you freedom from Tartarus if you tell us where the Monger is hiding. Which I know is what he promised, but will inevitably fail to deliver.
All right. Fine, fine. If only to shut you up. He's hiding out in the Lost Temple of Nyx.
You'll this never dude looks like a half-goat, man. Anyway.
Exceptional. I've been tracking the Monger from the moment the rifts appeared. There's just one problem. The Lost Temple of Nyx is behind the Veil.
The Veil?
Since Cerberus was killed, it spilled out into the underworld. The Veil of Tartarus was created to keep out living mortals so that only those beyond redemption could enter the prison of the wicked.
Which means you'll make it through just fine. But Charon said I would need armor.
Yes, the armor of the fallen. Lucky for you, I may be able to help so we can both infiltrate the Monger's hideout.
You want to storm the Monger's hideout together?
Of course, a chance to fight alongside the mighty Eagle Bearer. No one would turn that down. Besides, this is my opportunity to prove that I've changed.
Charon already told me that four of the armor pieces are guarded by the Fallen, but that the gauntlets were lost long ago.
Charon tends to confuse lost with misplaced. Rest assured, I will help you find the gauntlets. Meet me at Kronos' treasury.
Of course we fucking came all the way down here. A bunch of shit. Hello, legs. Oh, I think, Queen, you missed Charon. You know, the guy who gave us the gauntlet in Ancient Evil? The guy that rides the boat? I know what I just said doesn't make any sense. In this game, he drives a boat. But in Ancient Evil, we have his hand.
I'm glad you've come.
Would you blame me if I didn't?
I learn your trust in time, and we can begin that process now. This door will lead us to Kronos' treasury, where the gauntlets you'll need are stored. I have the key here.
If you want me to trust you, you have to start being honest with me. Why do you have the key?
Hades had me tidy the treasury for him once.
It isn't wise to steal from the Titans.
The Titans fell long ago. No harm in using their tools to put a stop to the Monger.
So what? You're Hades' housekeeper now?
I like to work for him only on occasion, that is all. Think of me as his mentee.
Hades doesn't strike me as the mentoring type.
There's much about Hades that you don't understand.
I'll need those gauntlets if we want to catch the Monger.
My thoughts exactly. I'll offer my assistance as your personal guide through the treasury.
Let's just get this over with.
Of course, Mistyus. Whatever you need.
Wait.
Tread carefully. The prisoners of Tartarus have been known to attack this cave.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side.
What the hell is that? Oh yeah, probably don't want to fall in there. Oh, you motherfucker. That's a close one, huh? Nice try, game.
Clearing the path for me.
What are you doing? Oh, get out of the fucking fire. Oh my god, you're an idiot. You're an idiot. Jesus. What are you doing?
Oh my god. Oh man. Oh boy. So it says there's four people in chat. I wonder who the random lurker's been this whole time. Do I gotta start this whole thing all over again? Indeed I do. Leave my friend alone. What the hell are you doing? Get off of there.
It looks as though this path can be cleared from the other side.
It's probably like Axel or something. He's just left his stream on, you know. Or left my stream on. Same shit we do all the time.
Again, I might not. I'll see how I feel when I get there.
Can I make that jump? Yes, I can. Please. That's how you do it. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Okay. Don't come any closer. Oh my god, I thought you jumped into the fire again. Oh great, how do I get back up?
Damn,
no! No! What is this girl's problem? Damn it. How am I supposed to clear the path for him? Oh yeah, I'm supposed to go open the bookcase for him. OCD. Yep. Okay, they're centered.
Something's blocking this.
No. Oh, bitch. Uh-oh. Why would I even move those? I've already been in there.
Something's in the way. So, how's working for the god of the dead?
You really want to know?
Try me.
All the myths and stories don't come close to doing Hades justice. He's cunning, inspiring, a true architect of life, and also of death. He's everything I aspire to be.
this place?
Kronos' treasury. Kronos hid all his worldly possessions here, far away from the sounds that had been prophesied to be his undoing.
It was my favorite story as a child.
All the myths, stories, and epics told throughout the generations were transpiring beneath us all along. And now we get to play among the gods, together.
Let's find the gauntlets quickly.
Over here.
Nice. Only one of them.
These gauntlets will help me get past the veil. Thanks for your help.
My pleasure, of course.
All right. Let's get out of here.
Motherfucker, get out of here. Or do I really have to run through the whole place again? That dude scared the shit out of me.
Good. Might be overselling it.
Like, just all of a sudden, all I could hear were just fucking footsteps. Like, is this bitch running up on me? Alright, guys, I think I'm gonna end the stream. My phone's about to die. I think, I've had enough of this for the time being. Well, I thank you guys for coming and hanging out, watching me do stupid shit and stuff. Kill snakes. But, alright guys, I'll catch you all later.